Krishna says in the Bhagavad Gita, Tesham Satata Yuktanam Bhajatam Preeti Purvakam. Those who are constantly engaged in loving devotional service to Krishna. To such people, Krishna says, Dadami Buddhi Yogam Tam. And to such people, I give the intelligence, I give the knowledge. What kind of knowledge? Yena Mam Upayantite, by which they can come to me. Such knowledge, Krishna says, he gives. So such knowledge includes knowledge about who is Krishna, what is Krishna's nature, what kind of a personality is Krishna, what is the nature of his kingdom, of the spiritual world where he lives, everything, how to go to the spiritual world. Everything Krishna will reveal, all kinds of this kind of knowledge Krishna will give. So, bhakti is the way for getting the particular knowledge about Krishna. In the Bhagavad Gita, again Krishna says, Bhaktya mam abhijanati. Only by bhakti you can know Krishna properly. Yavanyacha asmi tatvataha. If you want to know Krishna in truth, if you read some ordinary person describing Krishna, they say he is some great politician. This is not proper understanding of Krishna. This type of understanding is useless. It can't save you from death. If you want to be saved from death, then you should know Krishna as the original personality of Godhead. And that can be known only from devotees of Krishna. Only from devotees. So you have to hear from the devotees. Or you have to read books written by devotees. Or you have to associate with devotees. Then only you can know Krishna.